Ben Mason won the toss and elected to serve. Play. Solid start. There are no warm-ups in touch tennis, for those of you wondering.
Yeah, good serve, mate. Too good.
Great serve there from Benny Mason, 15 all. Good aggressive play there from Mason. He's 40-15 up. For those of you who are tuning in on Instagram Live, please save yourself the time. Head over to facebook.com/touchtennis. Look up Touch Tennis on the Facebook page. That's where the action's at. Oh, wow. Benny Mason holds comfortably, came to the net. What's happening here? Never seen Benny Mason at the net before, but I hope you're enjoying the view here. Those of you who are on Instagram Live, just remember, I can't see any of your comments, and it's all going to be about the Facebook broadcast right now, which is live. Good aggressive play there from Benny Mason.
Yeah, too good.
It's too good. He's got a great angle there. Playing off his face. Falling off already. It's just long. Missed quite a few easy ones now. Oh, from love 30, that's a hell of a hold there. Atlanta Hawks. I don't think anyone knows what you're on about there. Love the horizontal camera work. Thank you. That's a big serve there. Big serve there. Just. 30-15. That's huge.
No way. That's
right. Line ball. That's line ball.
Yeah. So I was facing the other way.
Story of his life.
Yeah. Take it, mate. 45. Yeah.
Oh, he's gagged it. That's such a gag. That's a huge gag. Carlos Alvarado. Now, Bertrand, how you doing? 40-30, so one game more. Oh, that's a tight flat.
Can I take this side again, please? Yeah. Thank you.
So deuce, deciding point. He takes the break. For those of you just tuning in, I hope you're enjoying our live feed right now. This is the first of the Injustice League matches, and it is 2-1 in favour of George Smith with the break. I got to play this immediately. It looks so fun. Marshall Giovanni Dillon, thank you so much. Appreciate the love. Yeah, we are live for this match. It's best of five sets, and it's £150 cash for the winner. Cash, like straight up dirty, filthy notes. The ones you kind of need to disinfect because they've been through a two-year pandemic and no money was printed. But this is special. We've got the first two here, and we're just loving the fact that they've come down here to battle. Can you hear that? That's the cash. I love the sound of cash. And here comes Dory to just keep swimming. He is 2-1 up with a break. Those of you new to touch tennis, the scoring format is slightly different to tennis. We play first of four games.
Yeah.
That's good aggressive play. I think you won the point twice though, because that serve did look like it was a little long to me, but still, they're both very fair players. Drifted that one. Second game in a row that Benny Mason has gone 30 love up. Lob. I mean, how has he pulled that one out of the bag? He's been practicing that since he was 14, and this was his chance to make it. What a lob. 15-40. Bold of Benny to come in after just being lobbed, and he's paid the price again with that stunning pass from Smithy. It's a rather dissatisfying end to the game, but it was a great quality game nonetheless. So as I said, two games all. We play first of four games. It's sudden death at deuce in touch tennis, and remember, you only get one serve. There are no lets in touch tennis, and if you throw the ball up, you must serve it. That's the sound of a lovely Coke Zero I'm opening. Wild with that one. Missed it. Great hustle from George. George is just making unbelievable balls. Oh, that's so good. What a pass. I got to say, Benny played that point perfectly until the shank. It's a filthy shank there.
Roughly?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah,
that's a great serve.
Really good serve.
Just completely handcuffed him there with that serve. Great serving. Great hustle there, but unfortunately to no avail.
Yeah, yeah, I'm good, mate. Good
Benny night. Came up with the goods there. Great, great rally.
30s?
30 all. Two games all 30 all. Could not be tighter now on serve.
Yeah, it's good.
That's a great aggressive point. Thought he would hold back there. Hasn't won a game so far when he's gone 30 all. Does it this time, changes it up with a serve and volley. Very, very quick applause there from his opponent, George Smith, playing a very fair game. I hope you're enjoying our coverage. Archie McConaughey, George Smith, what a man, agree. Marshall Giovanni, great lob, yep. but yeah, so we're on serve. It's been a couple of breaks, but we are on serve again, and it is 3-2 to Ben Mason. Smithy coming out to serve. I hope you're enjoying our coverage of the first Injustice League match. £150 match, winner takes all. Good hustle there from Benny. Would have called the first ball out, but they're playing rather fair. Questions will start to get asked about Mason's fitness. Can he go five sets playing like that? Because he's hitting the ball big. Well, he doesn't need to go far if he's going to just do that for the next set and a half. That's a clever play, clever play. Didn't take the bait there. Score? Sorry about that. A little late with the score in there. I'm starting to think that might be an issue, whether fitness will be an issue for him. Because I know George can do this for 4 hours. He's given up a set point. He's just got to go back to his arm serve, I think. This is the one that he's talked about in the pre-match talks. It's a shame to lose it on an error like that, but it is the set. And Benny Mason goes up 4-2 with that point. Very closely contested set, very, very close. Where is this at? Is touchtennis big in the US too? Marshall Giovanni Dillon. Not yet, but we are growing out there, mate. We're trying our best to get out there. If you follow touchtennis USA on Instagram, you can find them there. For those of you asking any questions on Instagram, I recommend you go over to facebook.com/touchtennis. Just look up touchtennis, one word, on Facebook. We've got a wonderful live stream, HD cameras, we've got scoring in the corner, and of course my wonderful voice for commentary. I am your humble host, the greatest of all time. We're into the second set now. Started to notice Benny Mason was running out of steam there, and starting to try and end the points a little quicker. So we're into the second set. Mason to serve. Where is it at? It's at the HQ. Where is it? In Guildford in the United Kingdom. It's getting quite a few of those, but I mean, in fairness, if you're ripping the ball that hard, it's okay. It's when you dirt ball it like Alan Mazzetti does and it doesn't even clear the net, but somehow rolls up and over it. Kelly Gollidge is watching. Hello, Kelly. Oh, that was the backhand before that was a beauty of an angle. So good. Surprised he didn't just keep swimming like Dory. Just keep going into that backhand corner. That's good aggressive work there from Benny Mason. Puts him up to a point to win the game. Oh, what a return! What an absolute joke of a return! That's an absolute scandal. You will not see a better shank return lob than that all your life. Sudden death deuce, deciding point for the game. Great point though, so good.
Yeah, take it, mate.
Trust in the process, love that. Just kept grinding, he made the most dirty lob over his head. And then he just like, you know what? I'm just gonna keep grinding with you, I'm gonna break your soul. What a beautiful way to play the game. And that's the thing about touch tennis, you gotta remember, Benny Mason's been playing since he was about 4 years old, he's been playing tennis. And he's played about 10,000 hours of touch tennis as well. And George didn't really take up tennis till he was about 15 or 16. But you know what? Different styles, and they can coexist. That is one of the beauties of this sport, one of the many beauties. We're into the second set now. For those of you just joining into the live stream, this is the Injustice League, the first match. £150 match, and George is playing a treat, and Benny Mason's just edging it at the moment. That's just brilliant. He's taking his legs away bit by bit. Like every time Mason has to jump for one of those, it's costing him something of his soul. It's chipping away at his heart. Oh, this is a slightly casual game now. Love 40 from George Smith. Keeps it steady, he's in this match for sure.
No.
And he's back to juice. And I think Benny is getting tired. The fact that he's going to that one-hander tells you a lot. He's missed it, and that's the game. From Love 40, what a hold. Benny played unbelievable, came out of the block swinging and somehow has ended up snatching defeat from the jaws of victory in that game. Could have been two love up, now it's one all.
Good serve, mate, too good. Really big. That's a great shot, mate.
That's such a great shot there. I mean, it was a beautiful serve, lovely forehand, and a really, really dirty dipping pass. Both players playing well now. That's another great serve. Oh, such a big one! That's huge! And even George is pumped for that. Had little to no right to make it for that shot, but somehow did.
No, wrong side. Oh.
game away. That's an unbelievable change of fortunes there, because Benny Mason was up, he was a game up. He was then love 40 on the Smithy serve, which is four break points, given we have sudden death at deuce, and it's gone away from him. And George Smith has somehow not only held that game, but he's broken as well to go 2-1 up in the second. But touch tennis, things can change very quickly. Main thing is grind it out, get those balls in play. Heck of a return there from Benny Mason. Needed a bit of justice there, but this is the Injustice League. Oh. It's wide. Wide, Benny.
Wide?
Yeah, okay. By some margin. That is a monster return.
So big.
Not messing around anymore. Just rip that right into the corner. What a shot.
Really, really good. Too good.
Oh, he's done him again. That same spot. He likes that handkerchief.
What side would you like to set?
You side.
He takes the game 3-1. I thought Mason had that for sure, but Benny and the overheads are still questionable. Nothing's changed. Archie, it is a best of 5-set match. So the first to 3 sets wins. Oh, he's gagged another one. Oh, he's gagged another one. He's not going to like that. Oh, sorry. Wrong way that score. There you go. Could have been the greatest justice we've seen at this barn in a while, but sadly it's gone the other way. It's love 30. It's gone the other way as well. Love 40. And that's the set. And we have what we wanted. We've got a match now. Got a match on our hands, and this is becoming very, very exciting. Players sit down for their 60 seconds. And it's one set all in a best of 5-set match. For those of you who are tuned in on Instagram Live, I recommend highly that you head over to our Facebook page, because it's just so much better there. So into the third set we go. George Smith the serve.
What's up?
Oh, that's filth. The justice is now starting. The scales of justice are swinging the other way. That's just too big.
That was better.
He's just taking these balls to Spanktown now.
See you, mate. Really big. Ooh. 40?
Yeah, cool. Gone a little long with that one, and Mason takes the first break. First blood to Benny Mason in the third set. They are one set all. For those of you on the Instagram Live, as I said, head over to Facebook, look up our page, Touch Tennis. It's a much better stream. It's widescreen. It's got scores in the corner, and it just looks better. So Mason serving with the break. I think so. Sorry, I was looking down for a second. That's big. That's very, very, very big. Thanks, Patrick.
Too good.
Thanks.
15 all, or square. Good rally all round. Unlucky on the last shot. Great hands from Benny Mason. 30-15 to Benny Mason. That's a big serve. He's serving off a mountain right now. Fair of him, 40-30. I mean, he'd be pleased to know that the serve was wide, but he's not going to be happy that he missed that overhead. One game more in the third. Remember, this is a best of five set match, so it's going to go all the way. £150 for the winner. Know in the comments, who's your money on? Where do you think this is going to go? That's great hustle there from Benny. Just kept attacking that forehand corner. He got the tweener in there.
Love it.
He's got that old camera.
Too good, mate.
And before I get a chance to delete that, that's going to be up on Facebook for him to save, sadly. Then again, it wasn't against me, so I'm not really that bothered. I only ever delete footage when someone plays an absolute blinder against me. Thank you for all of you who are tuning in right now. This is the first of the filthy Injustice League matches. And it's a league with 8 players in it. We've got Matt Gollidge, Adam Hassan. We've got Alex Bull, rumours of Alex Bull joining the league as well. £150.
Mate, that's 2-1.
For the winner, 2-1. Benny Mason serving in the third set. It's one set all.
No, wrong side. It is.
Thank you.
casual errors there. Suddenly he's found himself staring down the barrel of a gun.
Yeah.
Oh, there's just right. So much filth in this match. I mean, this really is. It should have been the Justice League, but we had some problems with the copyright of that name. So we've gone with the Injustice League, and it's proving to be so. George Smith versus 30. Ben Mason for a £150 cool win. George, love that calmness.
Oh, make that again. Yes, yes.
He wanted to get off the floor and do that, but it was just too much to ask. Great calm control there from Benny Mason.
Oh,
he almost made that. So he saved a couple of break points. He's got one more to save.
Two side, please. No.
He's missed that. It's a casual error. There was no need, actually. I'm surprised he went to the one-hander there. I don't know, is he getting tired or his left arm's hurt?
Yeah.
But it's two games all in the third set. We're all square or on serve, one set all.
Yeah, big.
Keeps going with that one. Keeps going with that serve out wide and it's getting punished.
Too big, mate.
Great slice there. Graham very, very quickly applauded by his opponent as well. Love to see the gag. We love to see the gags. The 30 all could not be more close this match. That is great heart, great soul there from Smithy. He's absolutely run his lungs off there for that point.
Yeah, too good.
Oh, he's just done him with that. Absolutely done him with that. Just going to get back to some of the questions that we've got here. Thank you. George Ellis has made a call, interesting call. I think I agree with you on that one. I won't call it out loud. Megan Morris, hello, haven't seen you in ages. Or James Chapman and Thierry Grandjean. Bonsoir, mon petit lapin. So Marshall Giovanni, could I play this on a junior tennis court? Depends on how junior. I mean, if it's like a mini red court, absolutely. Our service box is 3 meters, whereas in junior courts, on mini red courts, they normally play it on a 4 meter service box. But, you know, you still play. You'll still have a great amount of fun. Just get yourself some official balls. Benny Mason serving. It's a good, good first serve. Well, you only get one serve, but it's a good serve. I love that play from Benny Mason. He's just dictating, and he needs to do that more. He cannot afford to just go for winners.
It's
a beauty of a serve, and it's a shame the follow-up wasn't up to standard, but the serve was so sweet, that amount of spin and kick that he got on it. Just jumped off the line. Oh, he didn't gag that one. As the ball went up, I had nightmares for him.
Oh, deep.
Great, great hustle there from Benny Mason. He did not hold back. He kept committing to those shots and stayed with it. And that's why. Oh, he almost made that. 15 all?
Yeah.
I'm amazed he didn't come in behind that ripper up the line. I mean, he really opened up the court beautifully. Just chose to stay back for one more. That's a great, great approach. I'll hand it to him, he hasn't been in many times, but when he has, he's come in on quality. Just out. He's just missed that one long. And George has guaranteed himself a tiebreak at least in this set, the third set, the crucial set in a best of five set match. It really is. I mean, obviously, I'm stating the obvious. I sound like one of those idiot tennis commentators. It was a rather important match. It just is. Like, you know, you want to get to four, you want to guarantee yourself a breaker. The third's just a key, because why? Most people probably won't explain this to you, because you're two sets to one up, and that's such a huge, important thing. I'm trying to sound like the Formula One guy, Will Huxwell, who just states the obvious. You want to be in P1, because that way you'll have 19 drivers behind you in a 20-man race. Is that obvious enough? Yeah, anyway, so he needs that third set. He's guaranteed himself a breaker. He's 4-3. Benny Mason serving. That's a big serve. That's a huge serve. Opened up the game with a big one into the body there. Let's see what his legs have got left in them. That one-hander tells me his legs are gone. His mind's gone or his legs are gone, or both. Oh, that's a gag. That's a gag. He does anything over shoulder height. This guy lost a gag. Too good.
Just keep giving him those balls on this one. Yeah, too good. 30s.
So 30 all, 3-4, third set. What has George Smith, the Dory, got?
No.
Oh, it's just pulled that wide. Very, very solid hold there. And we move into a tie break. Couldn't be more fitting that we have a breaker to settle this set. Missed that. So first blood goes to George. He's been doing so well just keeping the ball in play. I don't think he needs to do anything more than that. And he just needs to remind himself of that. It's a great serve. Not much you can do when someone hits the corner like that, right in the pocket.
Too good. Shouldn't have gone wide if you tried. Yeah, he served again. Well done, mate. Too good.
Seth Thomas is watching. It's a clutch hold, it is.
Yeah.
was committed today. Smithy is that man. The ground he covered in that point was incredible.
Yeah.
2 points all in the breaker. Outrageous point. Mason should take heart from that because he did nothing wrong. Unfortunate mistake there, but it gives Benny Mason the mini break. If he wins this point, he'll have 2 set points.
Oh, wow.
Now, if you keep going big, you live and die by the sword.
Oh, wow.
Wow, we did not see that coming at 3-2. Suddenly, Smithy has 2 set points.
Yeah, too good.
Oh, that's a huge point. What a way to win the set. And he goes 2-1 up in the first of this amazing series called the Injustice League, where we've got some great players. We're hoping Seth Thomas is going to join the Injustice League as well. Who will he play? I think Max Giaconelli against Seth Thomas would be the next great match to have here at the barn. For those of you who are watching on Instagram Live, do tune into Facebook. Save your time. Get off Instagram. Go to Facebook and go to Touch Tennis on Facebook. We're live there. We've got the scores in the corner. We've got a much better camera angle. You can see the entire court, and the picture is like 5,000 times better than it will ever be on Instagram. With our partner Swish Live. Those of you who haven't got a Swish Live account, I recommend you get one. They are amazing. Lovely company in France that have been supporting Touch Tennis since they began. Mason will serve first in this fourth set. There's a point penalty. Benny Mason takes the point and goes 30-15 up.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, what a return! Maybe you should swear more often. Benny Mason's legs are really gone, and Smithy is just punishing his soul and his legs with every shot. Oh, it's a great forehand there. Unbelievable forehand. Did not think he was going to make that. I mean, there's a pillar in my way, so I'm assuming it was in. But it is juice, sudden death juice. It's juice. Justice, what a way to win a game. It's gone the way of Smithy. I mean, Mason is playing well. He's playing very well, and he got all his justice in the first few games of the match, and it just deserted him there when he needed it most. Another solid return there from Mason.
Yeah, thank you.
Marshall, I couldn't agree with you more. Great play there. Very clever.
Sorry, mate. What's the score?
Love 30.
Yeah.
Another fizzing pass there from Smithy. Drifted that one long. Good volley this time from Benny. Racket came through the ball a lot more instead of the ones he's missed where he stabbed them. I think that's just wide. That's one game more.
No, that's a shank. 1-0. Oh, that is too good.
Marshall, I couldn't agree with you more. Oh, I thought the justice had gone completely, but we're still finding some. We're finding some filth. I'm loving this.
Yeah, too good.
Good early return there. Really good return. Big serve just came back so quickly.
Oh wow,
the filth, the filth, the filth.
Yeah,
that's a joke! What a stunning point! I mean, the serve was amazing, the volley was amazing, and the lob was just chef's kiss. I mean, a chef's Frenchie for that one, it was so good. He's blown that, and George Smith has taken another game. He's stepping closer. Smith is 2-1, fourth set. Great play there, great hustle, great heart. Both players playing really well at the moment. And then the commentator's curse. Bonsoir, Stéphane. Oh, the justice, this is the Injustice League for a reason. I thought he got another one for a second. I thought he got another one. Sorry about that. I think you should replay the point. In fairness, you should probably replay the point, 30-all. I've turned that off now. good play. Really solid play there from Benny. A lot more patient this time in that game from him.
2-0.
Yeah. I think that's a great idea, Stefan.
Oh my god.
I thought you got that up, George.
I don't think so.
No? I mean, you won it anyway, Benny, but...
Yeah, it wasn't that. Tickets.
Just got to keep swimming up tide. Upstream, whatever the saying goes.
Did you make that ball and miss it?
35?
Yes.
Yeah. Ooh.
30 all, 2 all, fourth set. This could not be tighter right now. Oops. Who's going to gag and who's going to just keep it steady? Life of me, I cannot figure out why he started hitting the slice up the line when it hasn't helped him at all in this match, when going backhand cross court is all he needs to do. Oh, what a pass! Surely he's going to take it that side again. I mean, that's just a stunner. He's ripped that so early. Two all. He's gagged it up, he's gagged it up, he's gagged it up, and he's put George in to serve for the match. How has he done that? Stefan, if you want to set up a league, just remember that the Touch Tennis website now allows you as an ambassador to do that. So you and Soissons could have a league match between your club and theirs. Two men, two women against two men and two women from Soissons. And all you got to do is... It's four singles and two mixed doubles. And if it goes to two matches all, then, yeah, you play a tiebreak. Every player plays 1 point. What a laugh that would be. Oh, wow. That's not what you need in life, but you know what? It's what you need in touch tennis. He's pulled that wide.
Yeah.
Smithy is serving for the match. Oh, that's a stunner there from Mason. Rip the cover off that one. See the foam flying off the ball. You can absolutely punish that. 15-30.
Yeah.
Didn't need that, but credit to George for sticking in that point. Oh, what a pass! Oh, that's outrageous, outrageous!
That's too good.
That's just a joke.
Wait, mate. No.
Oh, he's just pulled that wide. Great return. turn there from George, from Benny. Yes! Oh, that's the win! And that is the win, the first of the Injustice League. Both guys are friends. What a match. They played this so fairly. What an incredible match to watch. And that is it. I hope you've enjoyed our coverage here at the Touch Tennis HQ for the first Injustice League match. And it's George Smith who comes away with the win against Benny Mason.